Yes, usually after a bridge, after a loud bridge, we want a big contrast. Again, it's just to make the song more interesting. So we're gonna go from loud to, we've done our loud in the song, we're gonna do this one soft, make it a little more different, okay? So you can write soft next to your final chorus. And then, but it gets, okay, so halfway through the chorus, we're gonna go a little bit louder. So, like, cause I'm liking treat you better than he can. And a girl like you deserves a gentleman. And then it gets a little bit louder. Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crime when you should be with me instead. I know I can treat you better. And then it gets loud. Better than he can. And then the very final better than he can, we're going to trail off. Because there's three of them. Anytime you see repetition in a song, the same line repeated, you know, three times, you do not want to do that line the same way all three times. Because that's not very exciting for your audience. Okay? All right. So that's a lot of dynamics in this song. Let's take it from the top. And this time, I want to just focus on the dynamics. But our final time, that's when we're going to focus on all the other things. We're going to incorporate all the elements that we've worked on, okay? The soft R's, good endings of words, good big vowel shapes, and good breathing, okay? But this time around, just think about the dynamics, okay?